The woman lived here in a council flat at Thrale House just off Stockwell Park in Brixton. Police say she was in her 30s or early 40s and describe her as having a Mediterranean complexion. Her murder, they say, was vicious, but until a preliminary post-mortem is completed, they're unable to pinpoint her time of death or exactly how she was murdered. Late this afternoon, more police were drafted in to search for possible weapons. They were taking seriously the discovery of a screwdriver in the block's communal waste bin. This evening, forensic experts are still looking for clues to the murder, and they're investigating whether anything is missing from the flat. So far, it seems the last time the woman was seen alive was late on Saturday night, when neighbours say they saw her at the window, apparently measuring up for curtains. Others talk of hearing screams at about midnight. Police are following all the leads. Simon Westcott in Brixton, Thames News.